It was a week of more digging, excavations, cutting rods, the robot blasting another expansion joint that needs to be removed, and engineers dishing out instructions on what they need done and urging the workers to work faster. It was a week of near impossible deadlines for the workers, as much needed to be achieved before the inspection that was scheduled for that week. Week 6 saw the laying of tension rods on Site 7, which is the farthest expansion joint being worked on along the Oweronshoki bound side of the bridge. Rods were laid, nuts and bolts were screwed in, and more tension rods laid to form an intricate web. This will hold down the expansion joint and create a stronghold on the mother slab when the casting is done. Casting will be done using a special fiber-strengthened cement that dries faster than our regular cement. Finally, week 6 ended with the inspection of the work done so far by engineers from the Federal Ministry of Works and Housing, Department of Bridges. The inspection was quite thorough, with the inspection team checking and cross-checking every aspect of the work done. They inspected the rods used to create the tension web, asked several questions on why this was done or why that is not done yet. Though they were concerned about the pace of work, the contractors assured them that they were making better time than anticipated. At the end of the day, both parties were on the same page, as the contractors explained in details what they have done, what they plan to do, and how they plan to achieve it.